So you've seen Chichen Itza, the Mayan Museum, and enough cenotes to drown a large army. Hi everybody, I'm Eric Briel from Yucatan.com, and we're at Golf Zone Merida. It can be found at www.golfzonemexico.com. That's where you can get the directions. It's just not too far away from city center and not too far away from Liverpool. Very easy to access, just off the Periférico. Anyways, we're here today to do something that's, well, just something fun. We want to get some good beers, we want to get some good bar food, and we want to hit some balls. So let's go on inside Golf Zone Merida and see what they got. So right away when you walk in the door here, or the open entrance, you see that the price is already listed out for you. $75, $95, $120. No question about it. Great prices for balls. You know what, you're paying a little bit more in Canada, where I'm coming from in Toronto. I think a large basket these days is around $15 to $20. Well, this thing is just barely getting over $10. And also, as you can see here behind me, they also have their promotions. You can come here on various days of the week. This one's all the days. You get 5 beers and a basket of balls for $179. Pesos, not bad if you ask me. Among with other lunchtime specials, you know, this is a place that you can bring friends, hang out, even if you're not playing. The food actually looks really, really good. So, I got my beer, I got my 6-iron, time to enjoy some golf. Now, like I said, you know, this is a wonderful place. It's got a great spread out there, nice net so you can see if you're hitting them really, really far. And let's say, anything's good to get out of the city, and Golf Zone Merida, it's got a nice breeze up here, so you're not going to sweat yourself off like you're doing down in Central. So all that's left to do is hit some balls. So you've been out and about at Golf Zone Merida. It's www.golfzonemexico.com. Subscribe to us on YouTube, subscribe to us on Twitter and Facebook. You've been out and about in the Yucatan. Yeah.